Mastering your technology. Find.
Richard.
It's no... I started out as Richard's assistant, but soon we were working as equals. My knowledge of medicine and his technical skills allowed us to develop a working stasis technology. I considered him a teacher and a friend, but to him, I was a rival. When Richard met Rosalind and gave up on the project, I moved to his estate so I could continue our work and earn his respect. I toiled day and night. Rosalind was so kind. She saw that I was terribly exhausted and did her best to take care of me. Over time, I fell in love with her. When Richard proposed to her, I overreacted. I told him how I felt and he threw me out. But I took all of my groundwork for stasis technology with me. To make amends, Richard invited me for an evening walk in the countryside. He said he wanted to study. If Richard is...